Our faith formation program will help you in college and beyond. When I think back to my own time here at Vianney and the things that I learned in religion and on retreats, I know that I've applied those in my life later on down the road. And it's actually led me into some experiences in my own life where I've taken a step further in faith. All of that started here with the bedrock of faith that I learned at Vianney. And it was at Vianney, for me personally, that I actually took ownership of my faith and started to learn it and take it more personally, more than I did in grade school. So when you go to college, when our students go to college, I think they can lean back on the faith aspects that they learned here and use that in life, whether it's giving thanks to God through praises and accomplishments or leaning on God in time of trial and turbulence. Do you need religion? I think you do. I think especially as you move on from high school and even going through high school, you're going to face trials. People are going to face trials. Adults who are seeing this, think back to your own high school and the things that you went through, to have something to fall back on, to know that somebody's always in your corner like God is. I think religion is very important. As a class, to learn the facts of religion, yes, but to develop a personal faith and relationship with God is going to help carry you through times where you might think like you can't do it on your own.